Yasmin, venite ad Cor Montis. Ex nihilo nihil fit, bonum virum facile crederis, magnum liberum.
Thank you. together, we're unstoppable!
Cornelius Dorsey. Yeah, you found him. That old bastard Saul sent you.
It wasn't the Patriarch that brought us here. It was me. I'm Lucia Wesson.
Wesson? I thought the Reed boy took you all to the Garden of the Gods. You could never count on the Reeds to do anything right. Say, I mean, go right ahead and kill me. One way or the other, I know I'm dying today. But you should know that old Percival brought all this down on you himself. He worked with the Patriarch to eradicate my family. Just because we wanted old-fashioned American elections. Bet he didn't tell you that, did he?
What? But he would never...
It was never about you, little Wesson. It was about hurting your father. He destroyed the innocents in my family because he didn't like what I had to say. We fled to the plains. Had to figure out how to live rough and blend in. We fought, and we scrapped, and we starved. When the Patriarch exiled Liberty, she came and found us. Offered us a shot at getting revenge on her father. I knew she was using me. But hell, seeing Saul's own daughter betraying him was worth it. Must be eating him alive. Let me tell you something. Those gangs are living on a knife's edge of starvation. They have to fight. Have to kill. If everything my sons and I planned it. Word came that Buchanan was sent. Didn't know much about you, but I did know I couldn't let aid reach him. Got the whole extended family together. Liberty said I was moving too soon and told me to wait. I thought she was being too cautious. Figured I'd get the revolution. Yeah, we could've, but we didn't. Speaking of people dying, I reckon you killed my son, Jarrett. What about my other son, Erastus? I haven't heard any word from him. You know what happened to him? My poor, sweet boy. The plains. You can take some consolation in knowing that you've managed to do what Buchanan couldn't. Good.
The last thing you're going to see is a Wesson pulling a trigger on your worthless hide.
Do I have to do everything myself? No wonder this revolution's off to such a shitty start.
You think it's true? What he said? That my daddy murdered the Dorseys just for wanting elections? We should find my father. We can ask him. He'll tell me the truth. Come on. Our work here is done. Thank you.
Citizens of Colorado, this is your patriarch. Just sit tight, November. Help's coming.
Cheebus here, name on wind. Ranger, heel sick. Son of Gob. What else name I have? Wait, Cheebus talk to Gob. Gob say you sunshine and pie. Gas up. This my stuff.
Rangers, you came! You gotta help us! Them
crazies.
When they started, they done camped out at the side. I'll show you the way, but I am done as soon as we see them. The sick bastards are up there. I'll just hang on back while you take care of things. Wouldn't want to get in the way.
Rangers, what do you want? This has nothing to do with you. Piss off, Rangers. You have no say in this matter. We will take what is ours. We have no use for pathetic meddlers. Thank you. Why do you continue your incessant chatter? Take action, then you will die with them.
You want a brawl? Knock yourselves out.
Thank you.
Boots on their mods!
Done there, Rangers. And since you've taken care of us, you don't know. Any chance you can clear some verm? Well, all sorts of critters. I'll lead you to it and go.
You're no use to anybody in this condition.
You come find me when those vermin are dealt with.
Condition.
Daryl. You met my other brother, Daryl? Can't do it. Brother Larry had to be buried here. Vet couldn't help him. That cannibal diet did him all kinds of wrong. Vet tried, but Larry just got worse. Mom made us brothers promise to always stick together, so when Larry died, we couldn't go back. So, anyway, here we are, working the ranch. No candy. You're just gonna have to fail. Bye.
Good to meet you. I'm Daryl. Not to be confused with my other brother, Daryl. You mean brother Larry? Oh, he's dead. Daryl ain't so keen on leaving Larry behind, and I ain't so keen on leaving Daryl behind. Promised Ma we'd always stick together, so I guess we live here now. Sorry. Well, family comes first. If Boss Giff hadn't gone and eaten his, he'd understand that. I'll tell him I said I sure miss him. Well, bye. Now what? Now what? Daryl, they mean business.
You want a brawl, knock yourselves out.
The outcome was never in doubt. Big update here from Rocky Mountain Monsters. Shit's starting to get real, monster fans. We've been hearing heavy footsteps in the woods close by, and we found prints all around our camp. We've gotten Bigfoot's attention, and he's checking us out. Stay tuned!
November 1. Toes on the way.
Everyone's asleep.
Well, howdy, partners. What's cooking? About time. Maybe now I can take a break from cooking once in a while. Got anything else for me? Well, hot damn. Much obliged, partners. Yeah, that little lady's gonna be my... Got anything else for me? I can't say I'm surprised. Got anything else for me? That boy wouldn't know reason. Got anything else for me? That's a pity. Larry was the smart one. That's the last of the runaways. Now I promised you something. Now you'll be a true BBQ pigmaster.
Safe and sound. I'll hold you so close. Just let yourself down.
fridge or marinade. That's my future.
I got
happy now, assholes.
Get lost, pendejos.
Satisfied with just one servant. This waiting round's killing me. Is it done yet?
Let's all work together to save my ass!
Maybe this is better.
Thank you.
yourself down.
Move down. Gift's gonna be chewy, but it'll be worth it.
Gift's going to need some extra seasoning.
Gift's gonna be chewy, but it'll be worth it.
Gift's going to need some extra seasoning.
Just sit tight, November. Help's coming.
sure hope you can keep your troops in line in the future. Ma Hack, well, sure. I'm glad you left Little Vegas open. Well, sure.
November, I wanted to thank you again for saving LaLoka, Rook, and myself in Aspen. That being said, you? Don't worry. Okay, that Marcus got me rolling in his grave.
Well, you know. So, since then, I've been a made man. Let me show you.
You mixed up on the head. I was on that job. It was Nuthouse Gary who got shanked, not Nonak.
Sure? I heard it was Gary Zitface.
Ah, you're all wrong. It was Goodnight Gary who bought it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
So, what are we talking about again?
Looks like we ain't dying here after all.
Don't jinx it. We ain't home yet. They put us back on rotation, we'll get plenty.
Hey, it's our rescuers.
So glad you both. Thanks, Belle.
We're a couple of old survivors, but we'd be—
Maybe some of our survivors' luck will rub off on you now. Return the favor, right? Stay strong, November.
I hear Nellius Dorsey is dead. What do you need, Rangers? Of course, have a seat. I won't. I never do.
Hey, November. Got a delivery for you.
Lieutenant Train Zhang, Rangers. I've brought a message from Angela Death. Yep. I bet we just miss each other back home. My husband Jason and I left California with Colonel. Jason opened his gun shop at HQ and I signed on. Then Angela picked me for the Colorado Advance Team, and I've been here ever since. Missing Jason like crazy. My real name is Connie. But my husband always calls me Choo Choo Train, because my maiden name was Choo. Somehow, the other guys in my unit found out about this. I'm getting used to it. Colonel Death has info for you that's too sensitive for the airwaves. She wants a face-to-face. The House of the Hoon family. Just your squad. Nobody else. Will you come? And what do you say? Colonel Death will give you the deep. The Colonel has intel that will help you. How is she if you want to meet her? Thanks, Rangers.
Team November, we've got trouble. Scar collectors are attacking the perimeter at multiple points. We're coordinating the defense now, but we need all hands on deck.
Will do.
Rangers! Come out and play!
Warriors, come out to play.
Liberty says, thanks for dealing with her brother. Now, deal with this. Let's party! I look down on you! Attached to you! An end to suffering. Dibs on their mods! You will not escape! Vengeance! out your car!
let it out!
You don't remember?
What do you need, Rangers? That's what... Have a seat. Fine. Just don't get...
Hello, Rangers. Give Angie my regards.
What's the word?
About 10 out with the supply run.
Oh, that little kid who beat up Bobby? What about him?
Rangers.
Well, be that as it may, he still whipped you.
Rescuing innocent bystanders is a hero's number one priority. Time to take some chances and expand man's horizons. I wonder if there will be...
Signo Secute.
Minerva America.
Copy, November 1. Toes on the way.
Thank you.
Colonel Death will be along just as soon as I make sure you're all here. And you haven't brought along any unexpected guests. Glad we haven't. Well, looks like everyone's here who's all clear. Come ahead.
Hey now, cowboys. Face to face at last. And just as handsome as I thought you'd be. Figured we'd meet here to these folks are alive today because you chose to help them. Even though it meant going against the patriarchs, to my mind, that's the Ranger way. Helping the helpless ahead of the powerful. Just something to keep in mind as you hear me out. Good eye, Doc. It's definitely put a hitch in my talk box. But no thank you, I got it under control. This and my fake leg are souvenirs from when my chopper got shot out of the sky over Long Beach, California. But since you've obviously got the skills to use them, here, I got a few extra med kits on me. Try not to use them all at once. Well, ain't you polite. Now what with you not taking Saul's sons out like I asked, I'm guessing we've got different ideas about how, as my friends and I see it, and second.
Shit! Scar collectors. Well, well, speak of the devil and her minions shall appear. Looks like Liberty overheard our rendezvous call. Guess we'll have to deal with this before we continue.
I look down on you!
seen you breathe is painful.
God protect me.
Got him in the crosshairs. As my friends and I see it, two things gotta happen to save the people of Collar. Second, and you're gonna love this, the patriarchs gotta go too.
What? But we've gotta help the patriarchs.
And are you willing to save the people of Arizona?
They're not just people to me, Colonel. You're talking about let-
You think I don't have family back home? The Rangers have fought tyranny since the beginning, without compromise. Sorry, of course it turned out we couldn't do it on our own. Oh, thanks, I've got... Well, that'll be the end of this place. Every man, woman, and child from here to the... Glad to hear part, I know you... Now, I'm guessing y'all have some questions. Pete and Brother Thomas came back with me from LA, and Tax from Arizona. These others are locals who have various gripes against the Patriarch. We trained them up as best we could. Nicer bunch of folks you'll never find. Our prime prince, we want to be the good guys here. Pretty simple. If we show up, our plan is revealed. Keep the peace, keep things fair. I don't see the Rangers running things. I see our job as keep. There's always a lot of weasels that come out at the same time. Whenever somebody comes along who tries to take care of the people, all the people, we'll help them out. But we ain't, I admit, that'll be a weed in the garden. That's what, all right then, what's it gonna be?
What?
Whew, there's a load off my mind. Thank you. You're gonna-
Rangers, please! If you don't change your minds about this soon, we're gonna-
Hmm, Good luck sorting it out, cowboys. We'll talk again when Liberty's taken care of.